What up, though? Welcome to Q2. It's your boy, Big GQ, here with a jewelry review from Jewelry Unlimited on the Pinky Ring. Let's check it out. It came with a nice blue box with a bow on top. Open it up. Another blue box with the ring inside. Nice presentation. I like this. And also came with a gold cloth that reads Jewelry Unlimited. Blue cup and the contents sold separately. A little agave water, you know. Anyway, let's check out the ring. We'll make it short and sweet, get to the point. Ooh, sheesh. Oh my God, shit is dancing. Hope the camera picks up. Anyway, this is the ring. Approximately 1.5 carats, VS2 diamonds, 14 karat gold. And it cost me approximately $1,300. Let's try the ring on. Ooh, this motherfucker is dancing. Get a close up. Nice, I like the ring. Jewelry Unlimited was very professional. Great service, great jewelry. I'll definitely go again. Happy, satisfied customer. By the way, it's Juneteenth. Happy holidays, everybody. Enjoy yourself. Just like that, we gone. It's a ring close up. Oh my God, look at them diamonds dancing. Woo, jeez.
It's the boss, it gets no better. This.
Name that year.